company for well over 100 years, available in 99 countries. This is a two-pack, so it's really almost two for the price of one. But what you do in this is you put soap, you can put sanitizer, you could put dish soap, liquid soap, hand soap. You put one by the kitchen sink, you put one in the bathroom, and basically, rather than me making a mess there, you see, I didn't know this one was filled, but you put your hand underneath, it automatically dispenses, and then you don't have to touch anything. So it's touch-free dispensing of the things that we need. Again, looking to nurture a healthier home, this is a clever way to do it at $29.95. And also, Mr. Chad Allen, who is our special guest, it kind of feels kind of fancy, kind of snazzy to have an automated dispenser, right? I kind of like it.
Yeah, it makes you feel like you're staying at a hotel every time you use it, right? Hi, Adam. Hi, everybody. Welcome to my home. Yeah, you're getting two today, right? So don't just think of yourself. Think of your neighbors, your mom, your aunt, your sister. Think of a lot of people. But Adam, you started it correctly. Bell and Howell. I mean, they innovate something new every week. They're basically in every category here. In fact, they've been in business over 110 years. They've been here at the network for a decade, and they're in over 99 countries. So if you're going to trust somebody to make something for your home, you can rely on Bell and Howell. This video right here, maybe your hands are dirty. Maybe you just finished cooking with raw meat, or you just come in from the outside. What is the one thing you don't want to do? Is touch anything. Stop touching things. If that's one thing we've learned in 2020 and 2021, it's, well, we're a little more cautious than we used to be. There's a see-through container that makes it really convenient to know when you're running low, but we're talking soap, dish soap, hand sanitizer, face wash, any liquid you put into the filled top container, you're able to use in this automatic soap dispenser. So I'm gonna give you a little tour and we'll show you how I use it real quick. This is the unit itself. This container right here is over 9 ounces. You probably already noticed this one's empty, but when I put my hand underneath, watch what happens. It lights up, it illuminates the inside. It stays on for 3 seconds and then automatically turns off. I didn't move my hand. Look, my hand is still there and it's shut off. Watch, I'll show you again. Look what happens. That light comes on and then it goes off automatically after 3 seconds. It stops dispensing. But if you don't want 3 seconds, that's okay. I can put my hand there and quickly pull it away and it automatically shuts off. But now you're probably saying, all right, Chad, I get it. But how much soap is it putting out? Is it wasting anything? No, no, no. Bell and Howell, the innovators they are. I'm gonna show you on a green sponge, it automatically dispenses the right amount of liquid depending on the thickness. It's just so brilliant. When I put this underneath, I want you to see what happens. See that pink soap go onto the green sponge? Yeah. This is my dish soap. Isn't this the right amount of dish soap, sure, to use on your dishes? We pretend like it's like a robot for your home, like a smart robot. It knows what it's doing. But what we're really doing is we're stopping to use and try to get every last drip out of our dish soap. Stop touching this, by the way, or the hand soap or the hand sanitizer. And oh goodness, what about the bars of soap? I mean, they're fine, they smell nice, but you still have to touch everything, right? Speaking of this, you know how you try to